Hello viewers, welcome back to Daily Happenings. How have we been? Hope we've been having a really great time and hope we are already enjoying the weekend. Alright guys, if you're new to this channel or you've not subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Please hit the red subscribe button below. Also, if you're returning and you've not hit the push notification bell, please do so now so you'll be the first to get updates from this channel. Alright, let's get to the business of the day. Now, the former Big Brother Niger housemate Erica Ledim has shared on her profile the more like a throwback photo of herself, and when she posted that she is the first Nigerian Disney princess, and she asked what name should she be called. Now she posted that you know, we've had so many Disney princesses in the past. That's if you watch Disney a lot when you're younger. And she was pictured with the horses and the unicorns and all, and she said she is the first Disney princess, and what would you call her? Also, let's go further. She has covered several newspaper reviews. She has covered so many newspaper reports after signing the endorsement deal with Swarovski. And this part, I will just be reading it to us because I'm sure a lot of us can't see it because of the resolution of the video. So the road, Swarovski reveals brand latest sparkle queen in Nigerian market. And that's Swarovski revealed the latest addition to the family of empowered influencers, notably referred to as Sparkle Queen, Erica Ledim, Big Brother Niger 2020. Housemate will take her place among SW Nigeria's diverse and influential portfolio of personality, which includes the likes of Nancy Simmer, Tomike Adeoye, and Anita Okoye. Over 125 years, Swarovski has globally aligned itself with promoting the well-being, development and creativity of women through strategic partnership and initiatives. Erica has unveiled through an inclusive meet and greet activation at SW Nigeria flagship store in Ikeja City Mall, Lagos, Nigeria recently. The Swarovski team were conscious to make the event COVID compliant, distributing numerous face masks and bottles of hand sanitizers. The event is a further testament to the brand's commitment to supporting women by creating unique networking opportunities and unforgettable experiences driven by electrifying ambience. Speaking on the new signing, Jennifer, executive director of Polo Luxury Group, said Erica is a perfect addition to the SW family. She is a proof that you can achieve your dream with dedication and hard work, and we know that she is going to have an outstanding impact on the ground brand. Erica has demonstrated a high level of integrity, class and sophistication, which aligns with the value of SW Nigeria brand, and we are excited to reveal the unique activations that we plan with her. Also, speaking on the new signing, Sparkle Queen Erica Ngozi Ledim said, "I feel so excited and honored to be on board as the new Sparkle Queen for SW Nigeria. This is like a dream come true for me, and the brand also speaks so much to my personality. I hope to make the brand proud as their ambassador, grow their share of voice in Nigeria using my platform, as well as pull customers who are able to patronize the brand." Also, that's from Media Business, that's on Business Day Nigeria. Also, we could see from Okay Business World also, where they revealed a face on capacity building, and she shared it to the entire public, showing that she is fully committed to the brand Swarovski. Now Erica, like I said, she's really doing great, and I really admire her courage, I really admire her hard work. thank God I'm not the only one saying it. The newspapers are also saying it, that she is really hardworking, and she is really putting much to committing to her growth, and is really, really awesome, and that she is doing all that for herself. And I just want to give her a big thumbs up again. And you know, many of my viewers who view my channel will know that I always speak good of each and every housemate, and I always hold Erica in high esteem, and I really want to say she's doing a really good job. Swarovski, thank you for giving her the opportunity. I'm sure she'll love it. Love the fact that you signed up for this opportunity. When Swarovski even shared the video, when they shared that they are revealing her as the queen of Swarovski, you could see that they said some of their items were already sold out. Immediately she became their queen, because so many elite fans wanted to associate with the brand, as they included her as part of their growth system, as part of those in their system. And it was just revealed now that Nancy Sime, among others, are already part of the team before. So she's joining a team of brand of people that have reached this height. And I just want to say she is doing a really good job. She is really doing a good job for herself. All right, guys, that's that for now. I'm sure you've had a great time on this channel. So if you're new and you've not subscribed yet, please hit the red subscribe button below. Please share this video. I love it when you share my videos. I love it when you give me thumbs up. I love it when you give us feedback on this channel. It just shows that we are actually committed to working, and I just want you to show your support to us so that we can keep updating you each and every time something comes up. I love you all, and there's nothing you can do about it. Thank you so much, guys. I'm sure you're already planning on how the weekend is gonna be. So have the best weekend you can ever have this weekend, and we will keep updating you. So relax, have fun. Valentine is coming. Hope you have a partner. See you guys soon. See you very much soon. And just bye. I don't want to leave, but bye.